I was there for about 3 weeks, on the floor, looking at the ceiling, and my missus went, oh, well, I'll be there about half hour, I'm just shooting out. Well, because of the pain, I couldn't do, not one part of me. The only thing I could move was my mouth and my eyes. I couldn't move my arms up or anything like that, because it was just too painful. I was supposed to stay in hospital, and I didn't. And ants came from the garden into the dining room, and I was lying on the floor. They were falling all over my face. They were going, my nose, my ears. And I was going, I couldn't go like that and wipe them off. When my missus came in, I was fucking smothered at them. She went, she laughed her fucking head off, got the Uber and went, fuck them all up. Yeah, I couldn't even feed myself. Couldn't feed myself, couldn't wipe my arse, so fuck all. And I had to lie on the floor. And then eventually they took me into fucking St. Anne's.